Russian authorities say a gas station explosion killed 30 people, including three children, and injured dozens of others. It happened in Russia's southern republic late last night. According to the country's emergency ministry, a fire started at a car repair shop before spreading to a nearby gas station and then exploding. Fire then spread nearly 600 yards.